On November 3rd, a group of senators, 15 of us in fact, declared our intentions, sending this letter to Senator Schumer. And in this letter, we made very clear that we, quote, will not support and will use all means at our disposal to oppose legislation that funds or in any way allows the enforcement of President Biden's employer vaccine mandate. I don't want to shut down the government. The only thing I want to shut down is Congress funding enforcement of an immoral, unconstitutional vaccine mandate.